This is the gold grain enhancing filler. We really should make a silver one. And essentially you can see what's happening here by flooding it on and then rubbing across. You're taking off the excess from the top of the instrument and leaving filler in the open port.